Plant vs Zombie. So today I will continue playing Plant vs Zombie. I believe we are in the fox. Yeah, fox level 1. Yeah, let's do it. Level 1. You know they use call me Foxman cause I will hang out and fuck and jump out of people and to sweat the dice. Yeah. So we are in the night die, but it is in the pool, so it's called Fox. So what we wanna bring? I like scarce room because scarce room is good, but repeater. No. Scarce room is good. Scarce room is good because it's room. Alice room. Nice. We building economy like always, but instead with sunflower, we do it with sunshroom. Yeah, I put that puffshroom as much as possible because they free. And this is puffshroom version water version. Yeah, in the fox level, we got this fox that. Fox is annoying because Fox is on the way or visual, so this bad. But I think I can handle this because we cannot see through Fox, but our plan can see through Fox. So it's like doesn't matter, it's just like Curse of Darkness in Isaac. But it's just Fox. Yep, we have 8 Sun's Room, so that nice. What we will do, yeah, I think this is good. Puffshroom so OP. Puffshroom is OP. I start with Scarce Room because Scarce Room is DPS. I need to start with my DPS right now. We are in good shape right now. We do not worry anything. This is level 1 by the way. So this is good. Okay, nice. Go away. Okay, nice. Puffshroom cannot handle that scone head with a sucker pressing one puffshroom because puffshroom is short range, not like scarce room. That scarce room is OP. Final wave, just pop that. Because why not? This final wave anyway. and we got this thing. I don't remember what name this thing, but we will see. Lantern, leg up an area letting you see through fog. Fox, yeah. Oh, this is good plan. Okay, next level. We do level 2. By the way, let's see shop first. Let's check the shop because I have 20,000 and I can afford this 9 slot. Nice. So we can have 9 slot. It's not good because the more slot we have, the more anything can we can bring. And we bring pattern. Our new plan. And what I wanna bring? I will just bring bomb. Yeah, like this. Okay, let's start building economy like always. And play bathroom as much as possible because bathroom is free. I need to plant them because I don't have potato mine or squash to one hit kill zombie, so I need them. Yeah. Where the zombie? I cannot see the zombie because this fox is, oh yeah, in bottom, because I can do it with motion of bathroom because I barely see the bathroom, so I can see the bathroom, so I can tell where the zombie in the land like this. That in the second line. Nice. And we plant as much possible bathroom and the sunroom of course, because in this level no falling sun, so we need that sunroom as much as possible. I can see the conehead in the first line. Yeah. Scare serum can handle that. Yay! We can see anything right now. Because the pattern is good. So with this plan, we can see in the fox. We can get rid in the fox. Not get rid. Just we can have vision, and that's good. Just 25. It's cheap plan, and we can see thing with this plan, and that's good. I need to put DPS of scarce room because scarce room is good, is cheap, just 25. But the downside is scarce room can be scam. Not the downside. Because his name is scarce. So it's scarce room, you know. I think it's time I will put this big guy in the waterland. Because this big guy is area of effect and just 75 sun and that's cheap. So, shroom plant basically out of your power. Like, you know, the concept is you can fly them in the high level. Because they will sleep. They are not total plant. They sleep in the night. And, oh, I mean, they sleep in the day and wake up in the night. Nocturnal, you know. I put pattern little back because we don't need much more vision anyway. First in the front that it doesn't matter. As long we have vision, enough vision, we can win. Okay, great. I like this big ice room. This big ice room is AOE, area of effect. So this big ice room should tap bubble. The tap area bubble, all zombie will get hit, and that's good. Because I like area of effect. Nice. And we replace that with the guys room. Replace that with the guys room like that, and we in final wave. It doesn't matter. We quarantine right now. Nice from anything like that. And we got this cactus. Cactus should spike that can pop balloon zombie and balloon zombie in the next level. Okay, let's do next level. Okay, we bring cactus for sure because that is the new plan. We bring cactus, sun protection, and pop shroom. And what we get? Yeah, sketch room. I like sketch room. Sketch room is OP. Talnut. Yeah. I think we'll choose this bomb, this two bomb. Yeah. Let's rob. Building economy with Puff's room, Sun's room, like always, we build that, you know, because we don't get anything falling sun right now. Ah, in the bottom lane. What are you want to do? Now this is nice, this is nice. The second column I will put that sketch room in the second column, because sketch I cannot put sketch room in the front line because they will scare and not shoot. That's the downside of the sketch room. But after all, sketch room is OP, it's practically P shooter. But 25, just 25 sun get DPS like P shooter, it's OP. The content in the fourth land is nothing. Oh, yep, cactus, get them. That's cactus too, because there's no other plan that can counter that balloon zombie, because balloon zombie just skip our plan. Balloon zombie will just skip our plan. So if we don't have cactus, we pretty much screw. There is one plan other cactus can counter that balloon zombie. That plan is called cactile, but I don't unlock cactile right now because cactile is special plan in this game and I don't unlock special plan right now. Yeah, I will put full of cactus in the fourth column. Full of cactus, I will put full of cactus, and the other column I will fill with sketch room. Oh, it's final wave anyway. I must watch out with balloon zombie. Yeah, in the fourth land, I must plant the cactus on the fourth land. Yeah, like that. Pop, nice. Yeah, we win. We currently win. And nice from every day. I like Tom's room. That's cool. And we got this. What is this? Blower? Yeah, blower. Blow away all balloon zombie and fox. Oh yes. Blower. Yeah. Okay. We bring blower for sure. And what we bring? Next, yeah. Yeah, like that. Let's. I forgot the sketch room because sketch room is OP. I don't wanna forgot bring sketch room. Oh yeah, what thing? Yeah. Let's build economy first. But economy first with sun's room, like always. Oh yeah, blower. So I forgot to mention, it's another plan can handle that balloon zombie. It's that blower. So plan can counter balloon zombie is blower, cactus, and cactile. Yeah. That's three plan that can counter balloon zombie. If you don't have that, yeah, that just be screwed. Okay, so the blobber also can blow the fox, so literally get rid the fox. But after a while, the fox will back again. So I think with pattern this thing is better. Just 25 and can do forever vision. Blower is just some second vision or 10 second or 20 second, like that. 100 sun in this level, that sun is precious because you don't have falling sun on the sky from the sky. Yeah, I think Pantan is better than Plover to get rid this fox. Yeah, we start putting this cash room because this cash room is OP. So in this thing, I put cash room in the back because the further you put cash room, the better because cash room can scare. Because they not brave, scare room can scare anyway. What? Oh, I miss click. Oh no, I wish the sun. I wish the sun. Mana ya buat? Yeah, what? The sketch room. Sketch room can scare. What I mean scare is when zombie is near sketch room will just pop in the shell. Sketch room will scare and do not shoot. That's the downside of sketch room, but otherwise is, oh no, Dolphin. He cannot jump over the arm of Dolphin. Dolphin, I don't like the Dolphin. The trampoline guy, oh, what the wrong? The sport guy is better than the Dolphin. I don't like Dolphin. Dolphin is bad. No, Dolphin is bad. Another Dolphin. Well, like that. That the Fallen Zombie just blow away. With Plover, we can blow Fallen Zombie. Like this. Yeah, like that. We can blow away Fallen Zombie. And, yeah. It's nice. And we got so many skills room. Not so many. We don't finish those two row anyway. Because I focus this. Because I focus put this guy's big guy's room, the bubble room. I call it bubble room. Look where you fallen zombie. You don't welcome in here. You don't welcome in here, fallen zombie. Fallen zombie is bad. You don't welcome in here. And yeah, it's final wave. I think we will win because we is strong right now. We have almost we have 2 column of cast room partnya, whatever. I will just boom blow up everything. And we got Taku. What Taku? What are you going to do with Taku? Yeah, exactly. Oh hey Kasido. Oh thank you. 1000 coin. What? Yeah, you crazy blah blah blah. What next? Hey, cacti. I see cacti. I buy this for me. I just bought that for me. And we do this. Stupid this. And let's do next level, the last level. mini game. Main handphone. Okay. Thank you, Crazy Dev. I will break them. This is easy, guys. This is easy. We just break this. Don't let zombie in. And that's the point. The look. Oh, this is easy. This is easy. Oh, squash. I will put squash in there. And then I will just put squash and heal. And we win. This is easy. Easy challenge. Man, you broke the squash. Blah 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 blah. Yeah. Get away, you crazy dev. You crazy. I don't wanna stay with you. Just get away. Yeah, we break this with respect fast and put the shooter in there. Oh, frost shooter. Oh, ice shooter, frost shooter, freeze shooter. I don't know what her name. Her it. Oh, this is bad. Yeah. Good thing we have squash. Squash him, squash. Just squash him. Yeah, nice. We break this pot. Break this pot also. Yeah. Yeah. Just squash him. And we win. We win. Bam bam. Easy. Yeah, yeah. Get away. You crazy, Dave. You crazy. Practice, practice B. Wow, that's rare one. Let's just put ice room. Oh no, they got away. Oh no. I lose one plan. Whatever. Dancing zombie. Hit that thing, zombie. Now you are my army. Oh, the bucket head. Ah, it was matter. Bucket head is in my sight. And we win. Yeah, we win. Easy, easy. Yes, and we got this. What is this? What is this? Split P, shot P forward and backward. Oh, that nice. Okay, I think I will end this, and I will continue tomorrow. Yeah, I will continue tomorrow. Thank you. Bye bye. Thank you.